Pit stops have always existed in F1, but the first planned tyre and fuel stop took place in 82. The Brabham team's plan didn't always work out. With its engine failing so often, it rarely got to the point of actually making the pit stop.